So let's discuss the counseling and about UG program. Okay, what happened last year? Thing is, last year result was based on board marks, and result was very different than people expected. Okay, they announced the list, then they announced provisional list. They even did not provide ranks to some students. Okay. Something like this happened to them. So, like, if for example, so this is all messed up. Okay, you do not know much about 2020. Okay, so how should you do your counseling so that you get what you want? First of all, whatever rank you get, it's okay. Do not get bothered by the previous year rank cutoff. First of all, do not get bothered by the previous year cutoff. Just don't care what happened in previous year. Whatever rank you get, let it be X. Okay. You want to do BSc Nautical Science from IMU Chennai. In the counseling list, just choose IMU Chennai first, then and BSc Nautical Science. Okay. IMU Chennai, BSc Nautical Science. Then your second priority, then your third priority, then your fourth priority. Okay, choose it like that. Like, you want to like choose the college first in priority number one from which you want to do your course primarily. Okay, then choose the second college you want to do your okay. Because I know a lot of students who got a very bad rank and still got the colleges of their dream. Okay. Just choose the college from where you want to do your what you say program or pre-CE training or whatever you want to say it. Okay, just choose that on first priority. Choose number two college from where you want to do your second priority thing, and choose third from where you want to do your third priority thing. Okay, let's say you want to do DNS from Navi Mumbai, so choose second college DNS Navi Mumbai. From third, you want to do B.Tech in IIM Kolkata. Choose third in B.Tech. Okay. So for third option, choose B.Tech from IIM Kolkata campus. Okay. Be very precise about the campus and the branch you want to choose or the program you want to choose. If you want to do BSc from IIM Chennai, choose BSc and IIM Chennai both. Do not choose IIM Chennai in all. Okay. Please choose very very wisely and choose the course you want to do. Do not give a damn about whatever happened in the previous years. Okay, just choose what you want to do, because if you do not want to do it from there, it is not worth it. Okay, number one priority should be your number one priority in your mind, like from where you want to do, after doing all the research you have done about that college and the priority and whatever the thing you have done or whatever the chemistry you have with that college or branch, just choose that branch or college as your priority number one. Okay, and same with second, same with third, same with fourth. Do not care what happened the previous year rank. Even if your rank is last rank, whole rank list, just choose the college you want to choose. You want to do IIM Kolkata B.Tech Marine Engineering, choose it. Navi Mumbai, choose it. Whatever it is, choose it. Okay, do not care what your rank is. Okay, so thank you very much for watching. I am your CD aspirant signing off.